weekend early ride time for our pass holders. So the park opens at 11, so pass holders get to come in at 10 and do Wildcat rides ahead of time. So benefit to getting a pass. Yeah, another little pass.
Pass perks.
Yep, pass perks are they're worth it.
They go with your puppy.
So hope to see you guys there, but look for the invite in the coming week.
100 years, and you know, it's going to be great for people to come out and ride it again. It's the areas that we know we had the issues with, where it wasn't pleasant, have been fixed and they're new. And you know, we anticipate the coach will pick up a little speed as well. So we're excited about that.
Every place somebody has is a memory of future.
Won't notice it until we get to July or August, you know, and the track starts to, you know, expand. You've got to enhance the traction later in the wood, and you have to obviously pay attention to that. And then, you know, you might pick up like 3 or 4 brushes along this. But we really won't know until August. We have obviously a few miles. But...
You're part of the picture.
And then we can